Hey guys, this is Intuitive Anthony doing another YouTube video. This one is a reaction video to Long Black Train by Josh Turner. This one was recommended to me. So we're going to get into it. We're going to get into it right now. Long Black Train, Josh Turner. The images, I love black and white, almost satia, like an off color of black and white. I think it really adds some depth.
There's a long black train coming down the line, feeding off the souls that are lost and crying. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens, you can look.
Okay, guys, I think I got through the first verse, and I'm like halfway through the second. But I got to break this up for YouTube and copyright reasons. Okay, so from what I'm understanding, the imagery is absolutely solid. But what I'm getting from this is that there are people who have lost their way and are drinking or taking bad choices and roads in life. And the allure of suicide or just being done with the whole race is appealing to them. And he's imploring them to not go on the long dark train, which I think is a metaphor for the Satan trying to tempt you to die because he knows in that broken state you will be damned for all eternity. I think that's what he's saying, but I'm going to let the video continue on and we're going to see what else clues I can get from this video. But it has some meat to it. It really does. And I have never come across this before. But I'm always willing to go down new roads, y'all. I mean, that life is for the living. You know what I mean? So let's go down this road. Let's get back into it.
Look to the sky. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection and there's peace the same. Burning your ticket for that long black train. Cause there's victory.
Okay, I'm at the part where there's an engineer on a long black train. And why do I have a feeling that the engineer is deaf or evil spirit that is trying to lure people to their death like they did in the Greek and mythology, the sirens? They would lure you to your death, but they would serenade you to death. But this is more of a, it's more of a deceit to lie and say that, you know what, let's just be done with it. And they don't realize that those are going to have eternal consequences. So I get the message. The message is very deep. And I'm just surprised I hadn't heard about this before. So let's get back into it.
There's an engineer on that long black train, making you wonder if the ride is worth the pain. He's just waiting on your heart to say, let me ride on that long black train. But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train.
Thank you. We're almost into, I believe, the bridge. I really have no problem with this, y'all guys. I like this. And the melody is like, it's becoming more and more soothing the more I get into it, you know? And I love a song with a good message. You can't beat that. Instead of some fluff and huff and puff, I want something with some substance. I mean, there needs to be a little meat on that bone. I'm sorry. But this has that. This really, really has that. And I just have never known who Joshua Turner was. But, hey, I just learned something new today, guys. I don't know everything. And anybody who does, a damn fool if they think they know everything. So let's get into it. I think we're at the bridge, guys, but we're going to keep this going.
Well, I can hear the whistle from a mile away. It sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory. Brother, for that long black train, that devil's driving that long black
holy cow
train.
Okay, I got you. The last line, because the devil is driving that long dark train, so he's deceiving people who have not found their way into the light to go ahead and chuck it all in so that he can basically get their soul because they forfeited their right to salvation. So the devil is making it all alluring so that you give up, and there's got to be something better on that side than it is this side, but that train is going nowhere and the devil is driving that long black train. Absolutely amazing. And everybody who's standing on that track, one person's taken, one's left behind. So I don't know. It's a very, very strong video, guys. I like this. I really do. And I had no idea. Guys, I want you to hit the notification bell. If you have any ideas of stuff I should react to, please put it in the comment section below, because I'm really getting into these reaction videos. I love walking down new roads. So I wanted to do country because when I was little, I would love to, you see my cowboy hat. I love my cowboy hats. Don't get me wrong. When I was little, I always wanted cowboy boots. So I think that there's a little bit of country in there. And my grandfather used to love country music. So it's not that alien to me to step out and listen to some country. But I will admit that it's an area that I have not been fully immersed in. So any recommendations would be greatly appreciated. Do not forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons, because subscribers are always needed, and the notification bell so that you can know about more content as it comes out. This has been Intuitive Anthony, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.